As you can see, we are now in Universal Studios, and I can't say anything else, but it just looks like MOA, the MOA Globe, only it's turning.
And guess what? You can also chill, because there's a Chili's right before the Universal Studios Globe.
Yay, so we are now here in the, I think, the boulevard of what is known as the Universal Studios area. Let's go! I'm so excited! Woo!
Revenge of the Mummy ride, and boy, it was quite enjoyable. That I was closing my eyes the whole time because it was way too fast for me. But yeah, behind me this time is the Jurassic Park area. Yeah, time to see some dinosaurs.
Soaking.
I'm the only one without the raincoat, the protective gear, and look at this. Yeah. I'm wet. But it's fun.
Studios gets free vouchers, one merchandise voucher and one meal voucher that costs around, it costs $5 each. So this is what I got for my $5. It's roti with chicken curry.
I got myself a sausage wrapped in roti, which is like a funky bread here in Singapore. Wiener.